Marilyn could not bear to be around somebody who was pregnant. And I think it was right after she'd lost a child she simply couldn't carry, I guess. But it's sad because my gosh, she would have made a wonderful mother. She was so loving, you know. And I'm sure that she would have compensated for her lack of love from anybody at that time she was growing up.